Back at ESPN Wide World of Sports Championship Field as we put an exclamation point on the Disney Soccer Showcase as Barca Elite and Asphalt Green play to a 1-1 tie. Tom James alongside Eddie Rodriguez, Nate Walter, Jack Blake. Eddie, these two games that we have seen today, lots of talent on this field.
Yeah, lots of talent, put it close games. And if you forget about the score, it's about showcasing your talent. It's about the 400 coaches that are here in-house looking at talent, looking to bring the next wave of talent to the next level, which is D1, D2, or D3.
Nate, you're always you have your eye on talent as the president and GM of the Jacksonville Armada. Possible future pros out there down the road?
Absolutely. I mean, I really enjoyed looking at the first game, especially Jack Sava, who was in the middle, very inspirational on the ball. Showed lots of quality, was really composed, which is tough to find at this age. And then Ethan Corrin in the second game. I thought he affected the game. You had Jose Dominguez, who absolutely grew and grew and grew into the game and was really effective and quite honestly brought his team back on a point.
And Jack, of course, you know, Ethan Corrin scored the goal for Asphalt Green, but I know you had your eye on Dominguez as well.
Yeah, he definitely seemed to be the leader of the group. You know, he was someone who, you know, took the game by the scruff of the neck, and he really brought Asphalt back into the game, and almost single-handedly, really, along with Ethan there. I think that the game itself was very physical, and it was showcased at Disney. You know, to allow these players to play on this platform and to see such passion in the players, especially at this age, you know, it's fantastic to see, and especially the platform of Disney has been absolutely fantastic to watch.
You got to feel pretty good about youth soccer in this country, watching all of these teams from around the United States gather here, and I'm sure a lot of coaches were impressed with what they saw.